In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add featured image in WordPress post step by step. Adding a featured image in a WordPress post is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have a featured image added in your WordPress post. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, find the post tab. I'll click post. It'll now pull up the post on your site. I'll choose a post and click the edit button. You'll now be on the editor for the WordPress post. Over on the right, make sure that post is selected. Scroll down and you'll see featured image. Select this and click select featured image. It'll now pull up the media library where you can select an image already uploaded to WordPress or click upload files to upload the image from your computer. I'll select one I've already got uploaded. I'll click the set featured image button. I'll click update at the top. I'll now click the view post. The featured image has now been added to the page. If I go to the categories page that this post is placed in, you'll see the featured image is now showing for it. That is my tutorial on how to add a featured image in a WordPress post. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.